On Monday night, the City Council canvassed the general and special elections for the results of the election, which was held this month on the 6th of 2018. Now, the results included all election day, early voting by personal appearance and by mail, and provisional votes for the city proposed charter amendments, the continuation of the street maintenance sales tax, and the office of the mayor. The City Council also considered the election results official.